Hello, this is Yogesh Singh from IIC Bangalore. So I'm back with another problem. So the problem says we have to find out diode current ID2, that is current flowing in this diode ID2. So in this circuit we have two diodes D1 and ID2 which are connected with four resistors and one 9 volt battery. We have given that D1 and ID2 are ideal and we got to find out ID2. In another question, we have one BJT, one op amp and one Zener diode is connected. Zener diode is having breakdown voltage 6 volt. And we are given that op amp is ideal and VBE, that is base to emitter voltage for this BJT Q, is given, that is 0.7 volt. And we are also given for this BJT beta is very large and we got to find out V output, that is output voltage this one, and P dissipation across Q, that is power dissipation across this BJT. So these are the two problems. You try them out. Put your answer in the comment section. I'll meet you in the next video and provide you detailed solution when multiple devices are connected in the single circuit. Thank you.